Hello, I'm Kent Weakley, here with another photography tip. I can't tell you how many times I have people ask me, what's that thing on your lens and what's it used for? Well, that thing is called a lens hood, and it has a couple different purposes. First of all, when you see it in this position where it's pointing back towards the camera, it's in its storage mode. This is the way you want to put it when you're putting your camera away so it doesn't take up a lot of space. This is not how you want to have it when you're operating your camera. It's going to block various functions of the lens and it's going to make it difficult to use. So what you want to do is take this, unscrew it, reverse it, and reattach it to the front like that. The lens hood provides two main functions. It's going to block side light from coming in to the lens and disrupting your image. It's going to prevent lens flares from getting in there. It's basically going to protect those outer edges. The other purpose that it serves, it helps protect that lens. I'm not touching glass right now. It keeps my hands, if I'm carrying my camera, it keeps me from bumping it into something and having the first impact be that glass in the front of the lens. So it's protecting my lens overall. That's pretty much it. The lens hood blocks stray light and protects that glass. So if your lens has a lens hood, go ahead and use it. You'll be happy you did. If for some reason you're missing a lens hood or you need another one, there are replacement lens hoods available. I've got a link where you can purchase some of those and my blog post right below this video. Check it out. And remember, there's a lot more photo tips where this one came from and many more on the way. So be sure to subscribe to my blog. Look in the top right corner, the word subscribe, click on it, and you're set. Thanks for checking it out. Take care.